get the penalty area. Umani, yes! From zero to hero. Umani, yes! For Everton. Back in the first team squad. He delivered the goods. Tossing again, brilliant from Everton, absolutely wonderful, Cenk Tosun gets his second in the blue jersey, his first at Goodison, and he's absolutely delighted. Everton played with some effect this time, on towards Cenk Tosun. A score for Everton! Brilliantly taken by Cenk Tosun. His first real opportunity of the game and Everton's. And wow! What a strike that was! It was low this time. And Everton away. Palazzi finds Lippmann. Palazzi's been grounded. Lippmann goes on. Now he's got support here. There's a chance here for Everton. It's teed up now for Sigurdsson! That's the equaliser! Gylfi Sigurdsson! It was teed up perfectly for him. He was not going to miss. Run back by Besic. Picked up by Davis. Davis into the penalty area for Umani. Yes! Oh, what a finish! That's what he can do. Oh, delight for him. Umani Yas gets his first ever Everton goal in front of those in the Gladys Street. Gets on the ball and Everton might profit from it. Wayne Rooney to strike. Oh, it had to be. You just knew it. Tina bombing ahead of him. Sigurdsson goes for goal! It had to be! What a strike! Aaron Lennon. Oh, picks it up. Albert Lewin likewise. And Sigurdsson might get a striker goal here. He will! Off the crossbar and in! Everton at level! Gylfi Sigurdsson will certainly claim it! And if so, it's his first Premier League goal for the Blues. Came back off the crossbar, hit the keeper, and in it went. So what an important 45 minutes of football this is for Everton, following that late strike at the end of the first half. Everton have made a change and Everton are right back in it. What about that from distance? My word. That is incredible. Gylfi Sigurdsson, what a way to get Everton back in this. Just behind those cards and blue jerseys. Everton are able to chase this. Sent straight back by Rooney. What a goal! It's a hat-trick for Wayne Rooney. It's first ever for Everton. And what a way to get it. That is out of this world. Wayne Rooney surely seals it for Everton on the night. And caps an absolutely brilliant display. inside the penalty area. Umanias! From zero to hero. Umanias for Everton. Back in the first team squad, he delivered the goods. Tossing again, brilliant from Everton, absolutely wonderful. Jack Tossen gets his second in the blue jersey, his first at Goodison, and he's absolutely delighted. Followed by Van der Parra, here's Theo Walker. Everton break with some effect this time, on towards Jack Tossen. Tossen has scored for Everton. Brilliantly taken by Cenk Tosun. His first real opportunity of the game and Everton's. And wow, what a strike that was. It was low this time. And Everton away. Alassi finds Lookman. Alassi's been grounded. Lookman goes on. Now he's got support here. There's a chance here for Everton. Teed up now for Sigurdsson! That's the equaliser! Gylfi Sigurdsson! It was teed up perfectly for him. He was not going to miss. Run back by Pesic. Picked up by Davis. Davis into the penalty area for Umar Nias. Oh, what a finish! That's what he can do. Oh, delight for him. Umar Nias gets his first ever Everton goal in front of those in the Gladys Street. Caught on the ball and Everton might profit from it. Wayne Rooney to strike. Oh, it had to be. You just knew it. Up Rooney. Now Sigurdsson. Martina bombing ahead of him. Sigurdsson goes for goal. It had to be. What a strike. Aaron Lennon. Garas flicks it on. Albert Lewin likewise. And Sigurdsson get a striker goal here, he will, off the crossbar and in, Everton a level, Gylfi Sigurdsson will certainly claim it, and if so it's his first Premier League goal for the Blues, came back off the crossbar, hit the keeper and in it went. So what an important 45 minutes of football this is for Everton. Following that late strike at the end of the first half.